this array of tanks, 40 of them all. Now, what are they made for, really? Now, water, you know that, obviously. But not just water. Water suitable to handle the 1 million feet system that we have in here. Now, there's a bowl set in there. Pour water in it, over 8 times, 5,000 liters. You've got almost 20 of them, right? And then the water goes in, right into this system we call an alkalizer. Don't show the inside. Why am I saying you shouldn't show inside? To prevent people from just doing the wrong thing eventually. People will just see things and then say, oh, you know, let me go and get Terrazzo materials, and they start having some immature ideas. Now, but here we have a fill up from here to here, right? To take the acidic water, it passes through the system from up there, you know, it goes down, no, from up, it goes down, and then by gravity, goes down there. So, no, but what happened? So, okay, well, this one to the hatch, right? This one to the hatch, this to the hatch, right?
Yeah, this
one. Okay, now this way, now then this one. Now, this guy here that looks like a rasta, like a gangster. Like a rasta, he's not shaving for days now. He's been walking night day with his team all across. That's what that's the virtue of what they call hard work. They call him several names. Watch, some call him Amadeus, you know. But then this they call him. These are the rugged man of the fish world. Now back to this now. Now this is the scalar energy's LED device emitting scalar energy to prevent smell, boost up the immune system of the fish, make the food more bioavailable for the fish. Right, that's after having gotten the pH appropriately. As we look at, we got almost about 20 of these all across. 1, 2, I can't go around enough. 3, 4. Maybe cameraman can just keep moving a little bit. I'll tell you to stop. You have to stop. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Alright, 14. Well, I've lost count. 15, right? Okay, 16, 17. Sunday, omit the overflow, bio. 17, okay. You learned this, have you?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, organized system. 17. Hope I got it right. My count is 18. Then 19, 20. I think. Yeah, I missed it. 21. No, I didn't miss it because we've got one reserve for the hatchery and the nursery. Okay, so now 5 of these handles a module of 105,000 liters of water. So we're going to pause a little bit now. If you come and look from this angle, you can see it's a real intricate network of water supply. Amazing, amazing system. I mean, this is. This is unbelievable. If you look at, take a close look. Wow, man. Okay, let's track back. And those are the area of bowls here. Okay, now we're gonna go in now to inside to see exactly what all these are meant to take care of, to just make the fishes in here comfortable to grow appropriately. This is an amazing investment right in the heart of a forest, and that's the vital importance of Nigerians in diaspora. They believe in their country and they want the country to become one of the major leading nations in the world, and this is just a small token effort by one of the diaspora guys. Amazing. So we go in now and see what's going on inside.
been taught how to handle the system, but it's
talking positive, yeah.
Not very simple. Operating systems have been reused of the stock. Now what you think is that the system is being served after finally some amount of power anyway. The system is served by one of these big KVA generators, super quiet. Asking for details is amazing. You wouldn't even know it works like a 3 horsepower generator, and yet it's over 20 kV. Wow. Okay, so we're going to go inside now and see what's going on.
Quickly.
Alright. You all know why this, is built for camouflaging, right? So I can be comfortable. Here we are. Now, fishing was stuck. Fishing was stuck last video. I just about one week old. Now, pardon, we're just preparing. So, water is coming up now. We're getting to recover from having traveled all the way from Lagos down to this place. Now, the noise you're hearing has to do with the air blowers that are pumping air into the system. Right, to actually help us with removing carbon dioxide from the water, ammonia, hydrogen sulfide, and then increasing the oxygen by almost 3,000%. That's how it works. So, let's see if we do this. Now we've got some holes already. 1, 2. Okay, and a close up. 3. So, this looks like effect. Hold on, let me do something. I don't want to just do something. Wow, these guys are ready. These guys should be 1 kg in 3.5 hours. The top of the way the system is built, you know, they can eat about 3-4 times a day. Yeah, I just think now can I have 4 times? How many times feed in the mouth?
3 to 4 times.
Okay, good. So they go a little like this. And then you go to, now as they are going bigger, you discourage every cluster. So you just go around like this so that they don't be too fancy their growth.
Now I'm gonna give you a chapter too.
How much they need per time. It's more water, as you get me fill up, they are now running about 200 meters in one go. So they need more food. Because more food, more growth. The income is coming in already. Because the more protein they eat, right, the quicker their growth. So the trade-off is about 300 to 500 naira food for you to give you a feed that's 1,000 to 1,500. Right? That's the least of the ratio. So really happy guys. Okay.
Let me just go some here, please. I didn't want to.
Everybody happy working for food. You can see the response is okay at any time. See, normally, if not for the video we're doing now, it's only the red light that should be on. The red light. Why you carry your torchlight like this musician? You know,
exactly. Yeah.
Okay. I hope he's going to release another album very soon. So put us in remembrance. Oh, I love this. That's typical behavior. When you have done that, you now do something. Just spread a little cheek. Right? For those guys who are like, we don't want to create trouble, you know?
That's right. So let's just go around and see. Okay.
Come on here already. Now I'm going to fill up the water up to, like I said, fill up the water to the up to. But the more you fill up the water, because these guys are ready, they'll be happy as because they're going up and going down. So they're really happy to really do growth well. And when you see the result. So tonight now, if it's possible, but I'm just going to be pumping also. If we can get water up to this level, we're good to go. But that's going to be a lot of effort, you know. But now we have a game chart. And then note the rate of use of diesel by the game. I think it's important to know that. So is it once in 3 days? Is it once in 2 days? Right? Oh, you guys enjoy it. And that's how we have all of them. Whoa! I love it. Let me eat some food. And see. This is standard behavior. Then I'll put it up for and then put up the water a little bit. Then put up the water. When you look at them, they like feed me. Wow. With the healthy nature of these guys, right? They can have 1 kg in 3.5 months. 3.5-4 months. Because the ambience is fantastic. Because it's dark. So the behavior during the day and at night is almost the same thing. Wow, wow, wow. So food is the game now. And to think that this was about 1 week from supply, right?
Yeah, 1 week.
And to come to that, they came all the way from Lagos to Uyo.
Lagos, yeah.
They're looking for food. So I'm going to let you have an idea of the amount they eat per time.
Right.
So yeah. I'm going to start using weighing scale. This is not adding income anymore now. Because they have the ambient stuff. Or hey, these guys, like fella said, Jankoku. Are you getting me? They're ready to eat though. Okay. So, and that's how we have it all over the place. Just to save time and I think we've seen enough. So this is module one. We've got module two like that.
All down like that. No. Okay.
This is module one. Yeah, this
okay,
whole
this lane. One,
yeah,
right?
Lane one.
Lane
A. Yeah.
Let's go lane B. This is lane B.
Yeah.
Wow. Let's see. Lane B.
Yeah.
Okay, so lane B, right? Okay, lane B.
Yeah, let's see.
Okay.
No fishes there yet.
And then?
Lane D. Yeah.
Oh, my. Okay. Yeah, we've done. What are you going to do? These things are on the up. Because of the fact that they basically wash the ponds.
Yes.
To make them look okay, right?
Yes.
Then you now carefully bring down the stuff. I don't know, we've got our tools. Sunday to assist you to actually bring it down. See, it makes sense.
Yes, it makes sense.
Because he's tall. And then he knows how to do without you breaking the...
I think that's what Sunday is doing right away. He's got assist Sunday.
I'll tell him to. Yeah.
He's doing that at the moment. He's doing that at the moment.
Oh, he's doing that at the moment. Oh, yes. That's him there.
Yes.
Oh, the rugged man. So, we do that. And then the guys are going to watch, have to be careful about what they're doing so that they don't break the airstone. Because the one that actually create the waves in the water to actually allow atmospheric oxygen to mix with the one in the water. The one in the water is 0.001%. Atmosphere is 8%. Atmosphere is 21%. While water, stagnant water is 8%. But once it starts bubbling, you know, you increase from that 0.001 to at least 7%. Right. That's close to 3,000% increase. That's an advantage, right?
Hi.
I get jealous for fishes sometimes. So I think we're saving off for now. This, I think, should exact somebody who wants to take steps in aquaculture. I'm not saying only good farming. How farming is profitable. They say farming is profitable. But then, my brother tells me, nothing with that. Fish, the multiplier effect of fish is great. Whatever it is that's a challenge, either feeds, ignorance, because of lack of adequate consultants, or water quality. Just be a call. We got it for you. because Nigeria is going to be number one, has to be the number one fish, fish producing country in the world. Egypt will come. But Mr. Fish is here for Nigeria. That's okay.